The MIT Edgerton Center presents Introduction to Proteins, to be used with the MIT Edgerton Center Protein Set. What is a protein? Every protein is a folded chain. Each link in the chain is an amino acid. There are 20 different amino acids. How are amino acids different? All amino acids have three parts: the amino group, the acid group, and the side chain. Each amino acid has a different side chain. Some side chains are large. Other side chains are small. Most side chains can spin, except proline cannot spin because proline's side chain has an extra bond. Why are the side chains different colors? A side chain's color represents its chemical properties. Yellow side chains are hydrophobic. Hydrophobic means water-fearing. Pink, blue, and green side chains are hydrophilic. Hydrophilic means water-loving. Green side chains are polar or partially charged. Pink side chains are acidic or negatively charged. Blue side chains are basic or positively charged. How do amino acids form proteins? Amino acids bond together. An acid group bonds to an amino group to form a peptide bond between amino acids. The order of amino acids is very important. A different order makes a different protein. The number of possible proteins is huge. More resources at edgerton.mit.edu/DNA-proteins-sets.